The taste of pudding from scratch beats instant. Mix milk, egg yolks, sugar, cornstarch, and salt in blender for about 20 seconds. Pour into saucepan. Stir over medium heat until it starts getting thick and bubbles, about 10 minutes. Stir and cook for another 3 minutes. Remove from heat and add butter and vanilla. Stir until butter is completely melted. Pour into containers and chill in refrigerator. Serve plain or add garnish. I'm using some grated bittersweet chocolate. Enjoy with family and friends.